It's Freddy Map Guy here, so So today I'm gonna make a video about baseball because now I might be starting a sports talk videos. Anyway, I'm gonna be talking about baseball right now. I think I'm gonna be starting sports talk and sports series, like every sports, like baseball, basketball, soccer. I don't know about soccer, hockey, football, all professional sports really. So today I want to talk about a baseball game last night against the St. Louis Cardinals and the Pittsburgh Pirates. So these two teams, the St. Louis Cardinals and the Pittsburgh Pirates, these teams are both in the same division. They're in the National League Central. And this game was played in at a Busch Stadium in St. Louis, Missouri, my hometown actually. And let me just say it was 6-0 Pittsburgh in the first inning. That is just crazy. That's almost like a record for baseball, but I've hardly ever seen that before. That's like more than 5 runs in the first inning. That's just crazy. But at least the Cardinals did score. I was really worried that they were only going to score like 2 or 3 points, but at least in like the fourth inning it was 6-2, and then in the eighth inning the Pirates scored again, and the sixth inning the Pirates scored again, and it made it 8-4. And the full score of the game was 10-5 Pittsburgh. So yeah, that's just crazy. I'm glad the Cardinals scored. It was 10-5, but yeah, that's just a crazy thing that it was 6-0 Pittsburgh in the first inning. Well, yeah, that's just the way baseball and all sports go sometimes, And the St. Louis Cardinals have almost 75 wins. If they would have won last night, I think that they would have had 74 wins. But now they're like 72 and 41. So yeah, the Pirates are really good too. The Pirates are like 66 and 45 losses. So yeah, the Pirates and also the Chicago Cubs are doing really good. They're like a little bit behind Pittsburgh. Like they're in the top 5 baseball teams. Best baseball teams, the Chicago Cubs. Same with the Pittsburgh Pirates. Pittsburgh Pirates are in third place. Second is the Kansas City Royals, and then first is the St. Louis Cardinals. So, yeah. So, upcoming Cardinals games tonight. They're playing a 3-game series with the Miami Marlins. Today's the first game of this 3-game series. It's going to be at 7:15 tonight at Busch Stadium in St. Louis. So, yeah, the 3-game series today, tomorrow, and Sunday. So, yeah, and the Cardinals just had a 3-game series with the Pirates. They're one of their division rivalries. So, yeah, so I kind of think the Cardinals are going to win at least. Maybe even all of the 3 games of the Miami Marlins. Because the Miami Marlins are just terrible. They were doing good in, like, the beginning of baseball. But now they're just terrible. Yeah, they have, like, 67 wins. They're just terrible. They're, like, 44 and 68 or something like that. So, yeah, they're just terrible. I don't really think they're going to win tonight. I really hope the Cardinals win so that they can make their 75th win of the season. So, yeah. So I'll make more sports videos. Probably a football really soon about my team, my favorite teams about football. Because, actually, the preseason games have, I think, started. So,
Yeah, I'll make a video of my top five favorite NFL teams. So, yes, thank you for watching this video. I'm gonna call it Pirates 10, Cardinals 5. I think I'm gonna call this Sports Talk or something like that. So, thanks for watching, and hope, comment, and subscribe below, and like below. Peace out.